pre-flight done. Oh, he's been flying that thing forever. He's been up like 15, almost 20 minutes. Oh, he did? I was gonna say, what the hell?
But yeah, so like this whole tail was munched. I repainted these lines. This was all munched. Gas inside. So I made it look decent. I wasn't going for perfection. But the tail, I mean, this looked, the lines, those painted lines look like crap, but the tail was like,
You can buy that sticker, but it's a pain.
Yeah, but it was out of stock, so.
It's always out.
But if you're in the air, you can't tell us if those lines are painted.
No.
Luckily, the P-51 has the same blue, so I already had the paint for the blue.
Nice.
Yeah, I mean, it looked way better than it did. The sticker was, like, peeling off. It was all crunched. Are we going? Or?
Yeah, well, that's... I'm trying to see what... Because I know he's kind of all over, like, right now. Yeah, see, you gotta have one. I was like, yeah, I can't go without a hawk.
I think it's...
Oh, the bigger one. There's differences in that fan too. So they moved it further in the housing like the X-Flight.
So yeah, he had that in his Havoc. His old Havoc, soft 2000.
Yeah, it might give a little bit more performance.
It's got the nice motor.
I do.
According to Jack.
I've got a crap ton of them at home, so I need to start selling stuff off. Pilot. The gear is low. That's what I like the most. Yeah. I'll follow you. Gotta yell taxing out. Oh, he's coming in. Squirrels and gophers going crazy in here. That's all fresh. Must have been last night. Yeah, we'll wait. It's cool to see those big windmills actually working now. No moving.
Thrust test only works on fresh wheels.
Yeah, that's true.
If the wheels are all fucked up, then it doesn't work.
Outrunner 9 blade. Yep. That's kind of hard to do, too.
Take off flat.
Taxing out. I saw you. Bad formation etiquette. What are you doing? checking something, I guess.
Huh?
He was checking something, I guess. This is an old pack.
Yeah, I ordered two more smart packs.
Why is mine making so much noise?
Timer making 3 minutes.
Yeah, I love the Hawk theme with that old 1930s stuff.
It's clean, it's a clean plane. Hello, Hawk.
So yeah, I wasn't gonna get any more of these smart packs, but since Helen gave me $250 for a gift card.
Got a couple of them?
I got two.
Yeah.
These ones that I have are sort of fine
today. Are those the 30C?
Yeah. Yeah, they're definitely not. They definitely don't have what they used to. But I mean, shit, the thing's still climbing. I checked the cycles when I flew the V-1200.
Uh-huh.
One of them is already at 150.
Oh, sheesh.
And the other one's like 120.
Sheesh. Hello. C4000, so.
Time remaining, 1 minute.
And since I've been flying like a dingus, would have come in.
I love these packs that are light single wheelie.
That's a perfect pack for that plane. I don't either.
I'm down and on the line.
30 seconds.
I hit a little bit of a gust and it popped me over.
Yeah, yeah.
And I wasn't holding my elevator, so that made it worse. God, I'm almost rolling on the freaking axles now. I was making room for you to go along the side. Dingus, get out of here. Idiot.
Oh man, I love
you. You idiot.